sod it. The only good thing about the cycle lane around here, you can legally do this.